The samurai exemplified what quality protection looked like long ago. Men, and yes, women, called onabugeisha, who committed themselves to self-mastery, each other, the art of protection, and empowering those they served. Sadly, the samurai and their ways were lost to legend at the dawn of the industrial age, replaced by an industry driven by profit instead of mastering an art and empowering those it served.